Hello again, and welcome back to StarCraft. I recorded this, and now I'm re-recording it because, for some reason, it decided I didn't have audio playing, when I really did. Go on, people. Focus fire. Get the groups out. Focus fire one at a time. Okay. So, this is like a lot of fun.
I have diverted some Colossi to join your forces. Use them well, Artanis.
People, forward. Forward march. Get the one in the middle, get the one over there. Screw you. Alright. Keep moving along. So, I'm playing StarCraft for multiple reasons. A lot of my friends on Xbox were saying, you know, hey, what is StarCraft? Because they didn't know. I loved this game for a long time. And when I heard StarCraft 2 was coming out, I was like, I'm going to get it. It was so much fun as a kid, la-da-da. And then I went and got it. And I was like, well, where's my favorite people? The ones I enjoy playing. Because I love the Protoss. Protoss were badass as it was a kid. Sadly enough, they decided, hey, you know, we're not going to put the Protoss campaign in the main disc. That will be coming later. And I was like, that is bullshit! Because I liked the Protoss. How dare you not have them? Time to knock down. I'm at the front gates, man. Why are you not here? Let's go forward a little bit more and then attack. Thank you.
Well fought, my warriors. Let us return our focus to reclaiming the warp conduit.
Alright. Oh, I left one. Tra-la-la-la.
For the reckoning, we are the blade.
This side.
You require my skill.
This side. Everyone ready? Well, let's go.
Very well.
Come on, keep it going, come on. Get back there. Oh, it's good to be Colossi.
We are one with the shadows. Let our enemy know our fury.
Alright. So I did this last time. I did it really well, did it in like 60 minutes. This time, I learned that I was really bad on, this is the third difficulty hard, by the way, but I learned I really didn't like it, and I nearly lost because of some aircraft that I couldn't shoot down.
Warp down reinforcements.
So at this point,
two warp conduits remain in the grip of the Zerg. Ready yourselves, brethren.
Of everything.
We move for victory.
We're going.
He shall be as you. I am the voice.
Just making sure everything's there. All in one group, let's go.
Very wise.
Anything I should be aware of?
I serve for now.
Hello!
There are more hives in the surrounding area. Destroying them would deal the Zerg a crippling blow.
Hello. And goodbye.
Warriors, annihilate it. We strike as one!
Oh, not my guy. Damn it.
This hive cluster has fallen. Continue on, brothers.
Yes, continue on, Templar. As I was saying, though, that I really enjoyed the Protoss campaign when I've already played it. But I was so disappointed when it only had the human campaign. I finished it and was like, I'm not getting it again until this comes out. And I was expecting it second. Don't ask me why, but I wanted it second. And I finally got it. And when it happened, you know, it came out, I was like, alright, I need to go get all the, you know, the other one. I don't know why I said all the other, like, multiple ones coming out. No, just the Zerg. And I played the Zerg, and I didn't have the money to get the Protoss. Wanted to thank Sarah because she went and bought it as an early birthday present, late Christmas, I forget which. But, yes, so that's how I started playing it. Oh, it's so good to be back on. I have not played since they nerfed the, Protoss Gateway Rush online. So you can tell just how far back I have played. We focus fire on the Ultralisks. Come on, people. There's no reason to be like this. No reason to be like this! Kill that. And then leave it to everything else. Blink. Another Blink. Thank you.
Only one remains, my warriors. The reckoning.
Alright. La da da. Alright. Do-do-do-do. If you're paying attention down here, this is my command groups. You'll see me add stuff here occasionally without even thinking about it. I just kind of do it now, out of habit. I will be honest, I am not a really good StarCraft player. I never made it out of the Bronze League except when I was with a group, and then I was only the support out of the group. So, I'll understand that early on and you'll be happier. There won't be any complaining about, you know, how bad I am. I'm not taking care of this or that. Just expect it. Focus fire, and then kill everything else.
Second warp conduit is activating now.
Solid, thank you.
Confirmed. Reinforcements warping in at your location.
Sweet.
Cold is the void.
Alright, so let's move along. Jeez, I've been losing a lot of people. It's no good.
Shall be as you say.
Come on, take everything out. Take the flyers, take the Ultralisk. Focus mainly on the Ultralisk. And then I want the flyers taken out as fast as fucking possible. Come on, there we go. Alright, let's do this, let's do this. Come on. Alright, what am I missing? Hive? Let's do this again. Focus on the flyers. Don't want to leave them about.
The final hive has fallen. Let this be the first victory of many. Ire will be restored.
All right. Ire will finally be restored. You know, I'm not going to give it any spoilers, but I really should have seen what happens to Ire coming.
Very wise.
I'm hoping that's not too much of a spoiler. I mean, obviously it's going to be something bad. You know, I mean, you guys can look around and just see the Zerg really overran this place badly. There's no way the few Protoss left are going to be able to take it, but oh man, it is, it's bad. It's bad.
The final conduit lies before us. Show the Zerg
Show the Nidus Worms the way out. Thank you. Focus fire on the Nidus Worms, thank you. Keep going. Focus fire all the way across, focus fire on the airs. Come on, come on. Take the air out, take the air out. Guys. Alright. This is gonna suck, guys. I don't have much left. I feel really embarrassed. I did a lot better the last time. One at a time, one at a time, one at a time. Wait, how are you still alive? Oh no, I lost a Colossus at some point. Slowly move forward. Focus fire on the hybrids, on the hybrids! Oh dear lord, that's it. Goodbye! Alright, but now I'm gonna have to go get through this mission again. Hope you all enjoyed watching. I completely failed that one. I feel bad. So, that was StarCraft. Hope you all enjoyed it. Have a good one. And see you next time. Bye-bye.